Hello everybody, this is going to be the very first Prime92 custom video of 2015, and it's on the high-grade tri-burning Gundam, which I got from USA Gundam Store, and I decided to turn it into the brave burning Gundam. Basically, I wanted to take cues from a Genesect Gallagher, not exactly, but do a basic color scheme, which I think worked, for the most part. I don't want it to be exact. And I decided to take all the flame effects, and I turned them into green, so that basically this is the bill burning, if it were, or the tri burning, powered by a G-stone. So it has all of the power like leaking out instead of fire. It's G-stone, and I think it looks pretty good. I used all Krylon paint on it. I didn't go crazy with the decals. It's a moderate amount, and I did use a Gundam marker to kind of go in the creases of the flame effects, try and make them a little more defined. And the head, I painted the red around the cheeks, and I did the orange for the eyes. It's a little hard to see. Get some light on there. There we go. Now, I have all the flame effects on it, and they're not on solidly because I wanted to show the effects first, because I don't think once I get the actual armor on, I'm going to be able to replace it that easily without scratching the paint. So we're going to do it live. Actually, I'll do it off camera because these arms are going to pop off all the time. And here is the Brave Burning with all the armor on. And I think the colors definitely look more Genesect now, with the red on there. Now, I probably should have put red on here on these black pieces, but I didn't. But I got it on the back of the arms. Yeah, like I said, not 100%, but I wanted to go for a feel of it. Just so it doesn't look like it doesn't have to be 100% copy, but it definitely has the feel of a Gavagar. And I decided to put the wing parts or the flame parts on the back, because I like I said before in the review, I think the all the effects on the body and these are a little too much, so I think it looks better like this. And I did put more decals now, so you can have more of that on those added parts. So yeah, put some gray on here because the Genesect has the treads back there, so I thought gray. Yeah, now, this is not going to be the final time you'll see this kit this year, I hope. I actually, see, this guy, I gave him one of the open hands because I plan to do a couple more things with him, but I'm waiting for another kit to come from USA Gundam Store before I can actually do it. So, hopefully I can actually add on to this guy and make him even better. And before I finish the video, here it is next to my last year custom of the build burning. So, yeah. Oh, I hope you liked the first custom of 2015. I really think it turned out rather well. I definitely like the green I used on the it's a automotive metallic green, and it has sparkles in it, so I think it looks pretty good. So if you want to get the kit that this custom was based on, go to USA Gundam Store in the link below, and I'll see you in the next review.